Hi, my name's Michael Drew. I studied here at TAFE Queensland with the diploma, the degree, and also the honours degree. And because of all of this, I'm now a full-time film composer. Straight away, TAFE Queensland let me do uni differently because it was outside the norms of what I thought a university would be. All the teachers, whether they know it or not, all the things they taught me in that first year helped shape to where I am today. I still look back on things that they taught me, like business-wise and sound-wise and things like that, that still play such a vital part in my career now. The best part about studying at TAFE Queensland and through the programs here is just how much it is really hands-on. You are actually going out and playing live shows. You are not just looking, reading about it, you're doing it. Another absolute highlight was the study abroad tours that are part of the degree program. In 2 weeks we hit London, we hit Paris, and we hit Germany, and you meet some of the biggest names you can think of. And that was the second year actually that I met most of the contacts that have influenced my career today. While I was studying my honours, I was given the opportunity to become an associate lecturer as well. In that teaching role, it allowed me to give back to the university and the program that had given back so much to me. My career highlights to date now, I've scored just over 20 short films, still a couple in post-production to come. I've won 9 awards and 15 nominations. I've had films shown all around the world, including the Cannes Film Festival. I would absolutely recommend TAFE Queensland and the programs here to other people because not only will you learn all the things you need to take your music career seriously, but you'll actually have a lot of fun doing it.